I am studying for my next college test. It's about healthcare aid ethics and growth and development. In the Canadian Charter of Rights and Freedoms, there are 7 basic human rights, and these are what they are. Freedom of religion, freedom of conscious thought, and freedom of peaceful assembly. That's just what I thought. Then there's the right to vote. Then there's the right to life. There's the right to enter, leave, and stay in Canada. There's the right to equal treatment to all under the law. All of those are wonderful rights that we all get at all. Get it all? Sure. Then there's also the stages of growth and development, like infancy from 0 to 1, and toddlerhood from 1 to 3. Preschool is 3 to 5. School age is 5 to 12. Adolescence is 12 to 18. Then early adulthood, 18 to 40. Then middle adulthood is 42 to 65. Then later adulthood, 65 plus. There are several principles to growth and development, like the fact that it goes from task to task in an orderly way. Your tasks progress all through life, from birth until death. They go from simple to complex and at variable rates for each. That's about all. I think there's one more. Allow me to cheat for 2 seconds. Oh, there's the answer. I won't do this during the test, trust me. I won't have an option. I wouldn't anyway. They also go from head to toe and from inside to out. And those are the stages of growth and development. But wait, one more thing. Growth are the measurable changes, like height and weight. Development is psychological, like doing math and talking. So yeah, still lots of studying to go yet. It's going really good here. And yeah, I'll have more notes to take here and such yet. As you can see, I've been writing a fair amount of everything. Oh, lots. Have a wonderful night, all. Meow!